Good evening, everyone. So this is the next question from page number 171 of 10th chapter, that is light, reflection and reflection. Here in this question, it is asking about focal length of convex mirror whose radius of curvature is 32 centimeter. Okay. So it is asking about convex mirror whose inner side, that is side towards the center, is coated, that is polished. It is made non-reflecting by polishing it, and the outer side, that is side away from the center, is reflecting one. So this side will be reflecting one. Okay. So what it is asking, that this convex mirror has a radius of curvature of 32 centimeter. You know, this is the distance of radius. That means distance between center of curvature and the pole. Okay. And now what it is asking about focal length. That is the distance between focus and the pole, which is called as focal length, denoted by small f. Okay. You know very well that radius of curvature is 2 times of focal length. Okay. So applying this formula, what you will get? Focal length is equal to r upon 2. You know, you will shift this 2 in the denominator. Okay. So what you will get? R by 2 is equal to f. R by 2 is equals to f. What is r given as? R given as 32 centimeter in the question. So we'll put r is equal to 32 centimeter divided by 2 will give you 16 centimeter. So the focal length will be 16 centimeter for which mirror? Convex mirror. So this formula is same for concave and convex mirror. And you need to concentrate over this point, that is unit. You have to be careful. You'll write the unit properly if the radius is curvature. Radius is given in centimeter, then you have to write the focal length in centimeter only. Okay, so let's move to the next question. So here is the second question. The second question from page number 171. It is asking about a concave mirror which is producing 3 times magnified and real image. One more time. Itna magnify kiya? How much time magnified? 3 times larger, enlarged, magnified image, and as well, one thing more added over here, that is real image is formed of object placed at 10 centimeter in front of it. So ye jo concave mirror hai hamara, iske samne kitna centimeter? 10 centimeter. At how much distance? 10 centimeter from the pole of the mirror object is placed. So object is placed like this. The height of object is usually represented by HO. If you want it simple, you can represent it denoted by H also. Okay, so this object, which I have shown here with the red mark, is present at 10 centimeter from the pole. Okay, so where is the image located? So image, let's say image is somewhere over here. Okay, the image distance is then given by V. Okay, so image distance is usually represented by V from the pole of the mirror. Okay, so we have to find V because it is asking where image is located. Then magnification produced by the spherical mirror is given by, you know, the magnification formula, that is height of image upon height of object is equal to negative of distance of image upon distance of object. Okay. If you know this formula, very good. If you can remember this formula, very good. If you can't remember this, then please throw it. Okay. So magnification formula is height of image upon height of object negative of distance of image, which is represented by V, upon distance of image object, which is represented by U. Okay. Now this M is negative for which kind of images? For real images. And the question it is speaking about real image. Okay. So for real image, M will be always negative. Okay. And how many times image is magnified? 3 times. So 3 times image is magnified means M is 3 times, but it is negative. Why negative? Because image is real. It has already said in the question that image is real. For real, you have to apply a negative sign, and 3 times magnification means minus 3. 3 lagana pade. Okay. So what is the formula for magnification? Height of image upon height of object. So how I am representing this height of object? Height of object, I'm casually representing it by H. So I kept height of height of object, which is given over here in the denominator, kept as H. and height of image, I'm writing it as it is in the numerator, and the value of magnification, what we have seen in the question, that magnification is minus 3. So if you will shift these values, what you will get? Hi will be equal to minus 3 times of h. Okay, hi is equal to minus 3 times of h. So it is given in here in the answer that hi is minus 3 times of h, and the height of object can be also denoted by h only, hai na? The height of object you can represent it by h. So let's take this formula. Okay, so writing this formula over here, height of image upon height of object is equal to minus v times minus v upon u. Okay, so what is the height of image? What we have seen here, that height of image is minus 3 times of h. Okay, and then what is the height of object? We casually represented it by h. Okay, and this will be minus v by u. What happened here? Hh will get cancel, and minus minus on the both side will also get cancel. I will clear this out so that you can see it clearly. Okay, minus minus will get cancelled, and h of the numerator and denominator will get cancelled. So what you will get here, you will get v by u, and there only 3 will remain. So v by u will be equal to 3 only. So what is the value of v? V is equal to 3 times of u, you know? So what is the value of u given as 10 centimeter? But we have to take minus 10, because in which side is it is present? On the negative side of the mirror. You know, na, this side is negative side of the mirror, and this side is positive side of the mirror. So where the object is placed? On the negative side. Therefore, minus 10. So u is given as minus 10 centimeter. Okay. So placing this formula, v is equals to 3 into u. U ki value humne dal diye. We put the value of u is equal to minus 10 centimeter. And 3 into minus 10 is nothing but minus 30 centimeter. If I'm saying that v is minus 30 centimeter, means image is formed on negative side. That is on the same side where object is placed. Am I correct? Yes. And what this negative sign represent? That image is inverted. Matlab ulti image bani hai. Matlab principal axis ke niche image bani hai. Inverted image bani hai. So negative sign represent that inverted image is formed, and on the negative side, that is on the same side it is formed. Then only it can be real. You know that mirror ke saamne hamesha kaisi image banti hai? Real. And behind the mirror kaisi image banti hai? Virtual. So it is in the question, it is clearly mentioned that real image is formed. So image will form on the same side. Okay. And how much distance from the mirror? At 30 centimeter from the mirror, as the distance of V is come out to be minus 30. So these two questions are given on page number 171. Rest of the question we'll see in the next video.